My YT fam. Welcome to my video, my YT fam. Hey. My YT fam. Welcome to my video. Welcome to my live. Welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey. Okay. Let's get started. Baby's finna say blessing. Amen. And then we're gonna go ahead and get started.
Precious Lord, we truly thank you about to see from this nobody for Christ's sake. Amen.
Amen. Now see, that wasn't so hard to do, was it? But you know what? You know, we love y'all. Anyway. And for the ones that's peeking way back there in the bushes, hiding in the bushes, you haters. We love y'all too. I'm praying for y'all.
And God, love you
know
you
what?
Too.
I'm not gonna let nobody, I mean nobody, steal my joy.
Amen.
I got a smile on my face, and I'm keeping myself up, okay? I'm not gonna let you steal my joy. No. So, all the thumbs down and all that, it don't get, you ain't doing nothing but hurting your own self. You know. The fork.
And I know who woke me up this morning and started me on my way.
And I thank God for waking me up this morning. Hold on. Y'all hold on. Tea. Yeah. And we having, you know, we having biscuits, and I'm having the weenies with, it's some kind of links, whatever they call it. And baby's having biscuits, and we having SpaghettiOs, okay, with meatballs, okay? Okay. This is Vlogmas Day, day five. So, you know, I might be doing a mukbang today, but you know what? It's still my Vlogmas Day. Yep, I'm not gonna let nobody steal my joy. For the ones that want to sit in the back, you know, and peek through the bushes, you know, like that, peeking through, waiting on to give me a thumbs down, you know, I'm not gonna let you steal my joy. I hope you understand. Nobody. And I hope y'all feel me. For the ones that want to sit in the back of the bushes, stand in the back, hide in the bushes, that don't bother me none. Because I could put a smile on my face and keep on moving. Because you know what? I'm going to tell y'all something. I used to let it bother me, like I always say in each and every one of my videos. I used to let it bother me. I used to cry. But you know what? I don't cry with spilled milk. I really don't. Well, I don't cry over spilled milk. You feel me? Do you feel me?
I don't cry over spilled milk, Papa.
So, can y'all see, babe? He scooted back over that way. Now, y'all can see him.
There you go.
Let me give me one of them tripods. That way y'all can see both of us. But I was talking for the, I was talking to the ones that want to stand in the bushes, behind the bushes, and peek through. You know what I'm saying? He's doing like this. Peeking through the bushes.
If they can happen, God, no one can.
Waiting on me to upload my video so they could do like this. I mean, give her a thumbs down. Y'all must, you know, I'm doing something. How do you say that, babe?
Doing something for God.
No, I'm talking about like when they give me a thumbs down. I'm doing something right. I must be doing something right for y'all to give me a thumbs down. But you know what? I don't cry over that.
Nope.
I don't do that no more. The old Sherrie used to cry. But you know what? The new Sherrie don't. Because you know what? I know who created me.
Amen.
And like I always say, you know, I'm talking to Damo. You know, let me tell you something. You know, you didn't come too far to turn back now. You didn't got monetized. Don't let these haters make you quit. Because this is what people want us to do. They want us to quit on making videos. But you know what? I'm going to keep on doing me. Do you feel me?
There's a lot and lots of jealous people out there in the world. Y'all been learning.
But Damo, I'm talking to Damo Miller. Don't let nobody steal your joy. Please don't.
Keep your mind on God.
You done came too far to turn back now. Mm-hmm. You done got monetized. We proud of you.
Amen.
Don't let these haters make you quit. Don't let nobody make you quit YouTube.
Let nobody steal your joy.
Like I'm always saying, keep your head up, keep on smiling. And if some people don't come to your channel, pray for them. That's all you can do. Pray for them.
That same one that she damn and Katie, they fired.
But you know what? I'm going to tell you something. I do come and watch your videos, you know, I do, for real. As long as we feel each other, you know what I'm saying? Feel each other, see eye to eye. That's all that matters to me.
The same one woke y'all up this morning and woke us up too.
So thank God for what he's doing for you. I thank God for waking me up every morning that he allows me to wake up. Because he didn't have to wake us up this morning.
Right.
He really didn't. But you know what? Thank God for what he's doing for you. Thank God for your family. Even though your family might not be around you, thank God for them. Either way it goes. I thank God for my family.
He's to have love for one another.
But I'm not here to preach. I'm just you know, giving y'all some word of encouragement. Word of encouragement.
And this word is sufficient.
Let me tell y'all something. I had a good laugh today, this morning. Gigi made me laugh. I was like, Gigi, you is so funny. I'm gonna have to film Gigi for y'all one day. Just her by herself. And then y'all will have a good laugh. Ain't that right, baby?
Right.
Gigi will have y'all cracking up. Y'all see me now. I could see myself now. Oh, we forgot to offer y'all some. Sorry about that, y'all. Here, here go a bite. Take a bite.
Y'all are welcome.
Have some SpaghettiOs.
Y'all are welcome.
Have some biscuits to go with them. Take a bite, y'all. Take a bite. Y'all let me know if y'all full yet. Cause babe offered y'all some and I did too. But we pray that you all enjoy my Vlogmas mukbang. And this is day 5 of my Vlogmas. And y'all know what to do. Give this video a big, big thumbs up. Smash it. Y'all know what to do. I will be back to show y'all something else. And don't forget to keep a smile on their face. Keep a smile on your face. And remember, like I'm always saying, don't let nobody, I mean nobody, steal your joy. Keep your head up. Keep on moving. And tell the haters to back off. And now, And love your haters. Love your enemies. Because that's what God did, you know. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
Amen.
Y'all know what I'm saying. And remember, we love y'all, and there's nothing you all can do about it but to love us back. But we always go love y'all, each and every one of y'all, including the haters. Amen. Right. Including the ones that want to give me a thumbs down. We love y'all too. Because I'm doing something right, and I'm going to keep on doing me. I'm going to keep on making videos after videos after videos. The ones that want to stand in and peek through the bushes. But you know what? Peek all you want to. Because you know what? You ain't doing nothing but hurting your own self.
That's right.
You're not hurting me. You're not hurting babe, but you're hurting your own self. For the ones that want to stand in the back of, in the way back there in the back. Peek through the bushes. Let me see. I can't wait till she uploads. I can't wait till she uploads.
Mm-hmm.
And after she uploads, as soon as she uploads, I'm going to be the first one to give her a thumbs down.
Yeah.
See if she going to get upset. But you know what? I'm not upset. So, bye boo. Bye, boy. I'm not upset, okay? But anyway, we thank y'all for tuning in on this Vlogmas Day 5. And we will be taking y'all along with us today.
Amen.
Remember, like I'm always saying, don't let nobody, nobody steal your joy. I don't care how many times I gotta say it. This is my platform. Amen. My platform on my channel. And you got your own platform. But, you know, y'all know what I'm saying. So let's do work. Let's help each other. Okay? And let's love one another. Because this is what God wants us to do. He wants us to love one another. But first, you have to love yourself. Amen? And until the next time, my YT fam. Welcome to my video. Welcome to my live. Welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey, hey, my YT fam. Welcome to my video. Welcome to my live. Welcome to our house, my YT fam. Hey, hey, dab with it. Hey, hey. Hey, until the next time, my YT fam, if Lord's willing, we will see y'all on the next video. But remember, peace, love, joy, happiness, and kindness. And remember, to call somebody, tell them you love them. I love you, babe.
I love you too, babe.
And that'll brighten up somebody's day. Just tell somebody. You know, make it a day to go around and tell somebody you love them in Jesus' name. Amen. And Gigi, we love you too. Tell me, you forgetting about, y'all forgetting about us? We love you. I mean, y'all forgetting about me.
And
that's what Gigi said.
That you said, I hate you. Say, I forgive you.
Yes.